Tamyra Mensah-Stock has become the second woman from the United States to win Olympic gold in wrestling, defeating three-time Olympian Blessing Oborududu of Nigeria. Team USA's Tamyra Mensah-Stock has ended her Olympic debut on a high, winning gold in the women's freestyle 68 kilograms in a 4-1 victory of Nigeria's Blessing Oborududu at the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. Mensah-Stock scored 2 points a minute in before Oborududu was earned a point after escaping the takedown. The American then earned what would be the last points of the match, scoring 2 points on a second takedown with 3.5 minutes to go. However, there were a lot of nerves leading up to the gold medal match. There were a lot of nerve-wracking moments and I just tried to stay calm, but it was impossible, the number one seed in the tournament said. I honestly don't know how I did it, I just kept telling my coaches, I'm nervous, I'm scared, and yeah, that's some insight, it wasn't pretty. Mensah-Stock had dominated the 68kg event since proceedings begun on the 2nd of August, outscoring her four opponents by a combined tally of 34-5. One of those opponents was Rio 2016 gold medalist Dosho Sarah. It's just the second time a woman from the United States has won gold at the Olympic Games after Helen Louise Maroulis won the 53kg at Rio 2016. As for Oborududu, she won Nigeria's first Olympic wrestling medal. After wrestling to get into the final yesterday, I was having a lot of messages, a lot of calls, she said. I locked down my phone, because I don't want to receive any call, or anything that was really disturbing me. I know that I've created the record for my country. The three-time Olympian had originally been planning to retire after Tokyo 2020, but it might not be the end just yet. I thought of retiring after the Olympics, but right now, I will go into discourse with my president and my coaches about the way forward, Oborududu said. The bronze medals went to Ukraine's Alla Cherkasova and Kyrgyzstan's Miriam Jumanazarova.